kick is given this time against McLaren. The challenge on De Boer. And then the delivery from Namouchi. Gets a second chance. And slots it away. United caught out by the quick thinking of Frank De Boer with a long free kick. And the substitute, Ahmed Namouchi, got the break after an initial stop by Gallagher. And knocked it in for his second goal for Rangers.